high school sports scene. Two seniors are awarded the TOC Athlete of the Year Friday. Juanita Montero Pye and Seth Brown received $1,000 checks and yard signs from the TOC staff in a social distance fashion. The Bob Jones and JP2 senior athletes are hoping to be an example for other high schoolers, showing them hard work pays off.
I know it's hard to choose to do both. So I just want to help other kids know that if you work hard and do well in school and in athletics, it'll take you far.
It means a lot for me and my family. For JP2, there's plenty more athletes over there that can also win this, and I hope that someday they will too. And I'm just blessed and honored to be named Athlete of the Year.
Congrats again to both. Juanita is off to Samford, and Seth is going to West Point. Some great schools there.